Hey guys, what is up? I am the Sparrow123 and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. And we are playing... I am playing with Pitcher Cat, also known as Leonard.
Hello.
And we are going to do the last chapter of the movie, The Phantom Menace. So we got chapter 6, Darth Maul.
No, you get killed.
Yeah. And you got stomped in the stomach. Awesome salto. If we try and do that, we die.
I don't.
What the hell? I'm... Okay! Ooh. I'm suddenly Obi-Wan. Okay, apparently they change it up right here. I don't know why. Okay, we need to press triangle at the same time to switch. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now it is back like it used to be. And goddammit. So basically, you need to deflect the bolts right before they enter you or hit you. Press square. And then force the... excuse me, the tube thing back. Like so. Okay, now. And boom, that is it for his 3 hearts.
That was quick.
Yeah, that was very quick indeed. Boss battles aren't that long in this game. Or boss levels, just in total. So, Marat is again cruising with his car. I'm anyways, let's jump on this. What?
I'm collecting coins.
Yay! That's mostly the thing in LEGO, collecting coins and defeating your enemy, unlocking characters and all that. And of course the humor is ridiculous. No, we up there. You can go into the top floor right there if you have a stormtrooper, and we don't have that, so we need to go on and collect some more studs, of course. I'm not going to open that door just yet, because if once this thing is flying, you can jump on it, and we have another minikit, 2 out of 10. Now, if you press that lever, both of them, the door should open, and it will fly away with no driver. Now, we got some coins, risky coins, you can fall off because of the bad camera angle. But we apparently are boss, and we can do that. What? Ah, okay, I think we will go on. You need to do that one thing, don't you? And also in boss levels it is pretty hard to collect as many studs to get 100%. It's nearly impossible. Or I think it is actually impossible. We shall see, we shall see. Come on. Let's go on. Here we need to chase after Darth Maul.
Why did I double kill?
And jump. God damn it. Freaking damn it. No, no, no! God damn it. Okay, just wait there. No! See, it's because of the camera angle. Okay, now we are pro boss, and let's hopefully not fail once again.
Why doesn't he double jump?
Okay, wait. Just follow my camera angle. And magically teleport with me. Okay, let's move on. Jumpity jump. And he runs away like a scared baby.
Fucking coward.
Yeah. It is a coward. And this is a really annoying part. They keep calling droids. he keeps calling droids whenever you defeat them. So we need to destroy as fast as possible the yellow guy before he calls in more troops. Okay, Leonard has defeated them. Okay, watch out for the back camera angle. Now the other side, of course, with the other droids, because there were two droids. And I died. Fantastic. Okay, nice, Leonard. Okay, droidagas keep... Oh, the droidagas are spawning there. I collect these coins, Leonard dies. And what? Let's move on.
I thought I could go.
Oh, you fought, yeah. No, we switched, remember? Oh, god damn it! Bad camera angle, I hate thou. Okay, let's kill these droidicas. And what the hell? I hate these camera angles. Can't wait until we get to the newer games. But let's go. No, we can collect some more studs. Right in each of these little things, you can have a lot of coins. And a mini kit. Okay. Come on, breathe on and all the things he fought, Lama. And great. And the last one. Okay, now let's move on. And okay, it was possible. I was thinking of another level. If we hadn't died, each one of us, and lost the coins, we should have 100%. But I think we can still make it. And we got through Jedi.
Come on. No.
Okay. And this is the final showdown.
Maybe we could kill.
Yeah, but Darth Maul as well. So
yeah, I kill him.
Let's do that. Do this. The best strategy is basically just super Jedi attack. And those are unreachable for us. So what you can do is bring the platforms down. Or smash one of those things he throws at you. Back to him. Now he comes back attacking me. And I got killed. And his feet are still standing right there. And I'm dead. you smiling, yeah, I can see that. God damn it. But we got lots of coins. We got some mini kits, not that much. We got level complete and true Jedi. And let's finish the story. Okay, so we don't need to see that. We got 6.4% after one movie. So now we return back to the hub. You automatically return there after you finish the story. And that will be it for us this time. So we will see you guys all in the next few episodes when we'll do episode 2. We will see you guys all next time.
Yep.